everybody, that's it. My name is S.A.C. Vasant, and what I do is illusions and magic and playing with the mind. That's what I try to do.
This mic is working now, very good, fantastic. Alright. You know, first give a big round of applause for the kids. For making my job simple of playing this stage.
Thanks. Right, right?
Yeah.
So, should I add?
Okay, what is that?
No,
can't do.
Yeah, please take the kids back, because you know we are going to use some smoke and fires and things like that. And last show, a kid interacted with me and I just changed her into a dog. Yeah, how many of you want to be a pigeon? I'll make you a pigeon. Huh? You look like one guy. Go back everybody, please take the kids back. Alright, now ladies and gentlemen, before I begin my show, I'm going to explain to you what is magic all about.
What is this one? Need to add.
What is magic? Is it mantrama, tantrama, is it trick, is it sleight of hand? That's what they all think. But no, today I'm going to explain what is magic all about and then I'm going to perform for you. Are you ready?
Somebody's watching your video.
Alright, what I'm going to do is very simple. I'm going to give you a definition of what is magic. Magic is something where I play with your subconscious state of mind. And I perform a series of experiments, that's what I call. As far beyond, more than a science, it's called kind of a magic. It's an upgraded level of science. I'm going to demonstrate you with playing your mind. For example, all of you, Elan Don, you know Don, right? Everybody, all of them probably know Telugu, Malayalam, Hindi. Kind of, you understand some Hindi, but you understand some of it? No, okay, I'm talking my language. Right. All of you listen to what I say. I'm going to explain to you what is magic all about. Are you ready? All of you put your hands like that. All of you. I want all of you to put your hands like that. Put your hands like that. Like saying super. Say super.
Super.
Yeah, thank you. We go to the next magic. Put your hands like that. Put your hands like that. Okay? Like that. Listen exactly to what I say and do what I say only. Are you all ready? Am I clear?
Yeah.
Do what I say. Now keep your hands with that. Slowly towards your face and hit it right on your cheeks like that. Yes. And do not move your hands. Please lock the hands where it is. Ladies and gentlemen, for your kind information, this is called as chin. Cheeks are here. What did I say? Put it on your cheeks. You see me, you also make the mistake of putting it on your chin. That's what magic is all about. I'm going to misdirect your brain. I'll do one more demonstration for this time. Are you ready now? One more demonstration, let us see how sharp you are. How sharp you are. I'm not going to challenge you, but to entertain you, alright? Are you ready? All of you keep your hands like this. All of you keep your hands like this. Wiggle it up. Take it up. Yeah, all of you are up. Yeah, take it up. Yeah, bring it down again. Bring it up. Keep it down. Go to the left. Yeah, go to the left side, don't hit each other. Okay, when I say 1, 2, and 3, go touch your toe and come back. Okay, Riya. Riya, 1, 2, 3. See the total mama man. Tuck it in. If you're wondering, after the total, go to the total. And now, after the man is going to go to the total, you're going to go to the total. Right, you better not know, I will take you to the total. Right? Keep your thumbs down. Thumb down and like that. Cross it. Thanks for calling the humming noise. You did really good. Thank you so much. Bye, guys. Let's go. Begin your thumb. Sir, you can cry. The man with the 4-3 is not at all. He's very rigid. No, I won't clap.
right, hold it tight, really tight, okay? And slowly bring your thumb up. Bring it up. It's okay, those who can't, you can clap. So, magic is a series of experiments where I try misdirecting your brain. And I'm going to play with a subconscious state of mind. And what I'm going to do is Tamil Sunna Sutamana Dirtal Kalam. So today I'm going to do some Dirtal Kalam for you and you're going to enjoy that. You know, you have been a muscle man as well. தலை நிமிடி சொல்லலாம் நான் ஏமாற்றேன் நான் ஏமாற்றேன் பேமெண்ட் வருதோ அந்த கார்ட்ஸ் பேக்கெட் எடுத்துட்டு